Folks, I'm Kimberlie Dykeman, and welcome to the Soapbox Motivation of the Week, delivering you a cleansing jolt that you need of perspective and motivation and humor. Now, today's bite-sized gem of wisdom and my wit is wrapped around a famous quote by the beloved Victor Borg, musician and comedian, who said this: "Laughter is the shortest distance between two people." Because you know what I'm talking about. The feeling is priceless. Someone cracks a joke and you're doubled over in uncontrollable laughter. Wait, stop. My cheeks hurt from smiling so much. And in that moment, that brilliant moment, a connection is made. The playing field is leveled. And you and the person in front of you are one with the world. And life is good. So what then is that magic you experience? Well, it's your inner child re-emerging to make an indescribable human bond that you can never get enough of. You realize you both have a pulse, you have a sense of humor, you have fears and hopes, embarrassing moments, a yearning to belong, and a love of life. Now, if mere laughter can ignite this gorgeous chain reaction, I say bring on the one-liners and draw in a crowd. Well, folks, there's your Soapbox Motivation of the Week. I love that one. To learn more about the Soapbox brand and my book, Pure Soapbox, please go to puresoapbox.com. Until next time, I'm still Kimberlie Dykeman, reminding you to carpe diem, because life is short.